time. It's Johnny through serving his hitch with Uncle Sam. Do the kids still spend Saturday nights riding around Hamburger Dan's? Did Jackie ever make it to the streets of Hollywood? And Bobby, I'd love to see him again, and I would if I could. Carry me back and make me feel at home. Let me cling to when some poor soul gets down. Do the stores still stay open on Friday nights downtown? Is Joanne still as pretty as when she wore my high school ring? When you see her, tell her I said July 1959. She'll know what I mean. Carry me back and make me feel at home. Let me cling to those memories that won't let me alone. Where it was always summer and she was always. And welcome to a Saturday night in Nashville with the Statler Brothers. We are the Statler Brothers. I'm Don.
And I'm Jimmy.
I'm Phil.
And I am the deputy crime dog of the midnight shift. That's the deputy crime
the
dog
deputy
of the midnight shift.
Why did you say you're the deputy crime dog? Why do you say that?
Well, I've been out every night this week with the police.
In front of them or behind them?
No, I've been with them. I've been helping them crack crime and solve cases. I've been working every night this week.
What exactly do you do in this capacity?
I'm their musical director.
Their musical director?
Yes, I do for crime what Bill Walker does for this show, except I do it in the back seat of a car.
I see.
Which Bill can't do.
I see. You might ought to explain that.
Sure. Yep. You know that thing they've got? You all have heard about this.
What's that?
You're always hearing in the news where they're trying to get people to come out of a building and they blast rock and roll music in there at them and they give up and come out.
I've heard about that.
You've heard about that. It's like not long ago over in Russia, or whatever they call Russia today, they played loud rock music to try to get the lawmakers out of parliament.
That's right.
They played the rock band Dire Straits with Russian rap lyrics over the top of it.
Mm-hmm.
That's the truth. It was the three R's, Russian rock rap. Can you imagine how that sounded?
No, I can't hardly
imagine.
Stalin,
Leningrad, Stalin, Leningrad, communism, communism, communism.
And that's how it sounded?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember. I heard that.
Goodness,
of course, it started years ago when we played loud music to run Noriega out of his house. You remember that?
I remember that. Yes,
but
I
you know something? It works because I did it. All you have to do is get some strange music and play it real loud, and anybody will give up and come out.
Almost
that's what I do as a musical director, crime director.
Musical crime director.
I was helping police one night get a burglar out of a building.
Yeah.
So I played an Oak Ridge Boys tape. I sure did, and this guy gave up and come out like a whipped puppy.
No.
Yes, he did. No. I'm telling you, he gave up. He came out. He was a beaten man. He couldn't stand it. I cranked up the volume. I played Bobby Sue, and you could hear him in there crying. I cranked her up some more, and when I played Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight, he was beating the walls. I'm telling you, this guy was killing me. I can understand why you're upset about that. And I'm thinking, this is great. Man, we got him on the run. Of course, I'm getting a little sick myself, so I put some earplugs in. Then I turn her up some more, and the burglar is going crazy. And by the time he gets to Thank God for Kids, he's hollering, help, help, get me out of here. The cops are out behind their cars, sick as dogs, and I can't stand much more myself. Then all of a sudden, when it hits Elvira, well, he didn't come out on that one either. As a matter of fact, I think he kind of liked it. And I think, to tell you the truth now, he liked all of them. In fact, he said it was one of his favorite songs. I know it was always one of my favorite songs. I've always liked the Oak Ridge Boys. They're one of my favorite groups. I've got their tapes. I play them in my car all the time. And everything they do, I think, is a number one hit record, in my opinion. In fact, I'll tell you the truth. The guy didn't come out of the building until I played My Home's in Alabama. They're not here tonight, are they?
No. No, they're not, but I think you better leave it there. Let me tell them who are here tonight.
I turned around and saw Joe scared to fire.
I know it. He's here tonight. Tonight we have Faith Hill.